Looks like we'll live to see at least a few more days.
Okay there, boy.
Pretty good.
Well, that's good to hear.
That's going to arrive. Need a bat. I'm good now. Oh yeah. It's going to be a long ride.
Yeah. Easy, easy.
Missed. I got one.
Yep.
No. It's not dead. What am I gonna do?
Oh,
too realistic. Jeez. Kill.
Just hold on there, boy.
Oh, you're hungry. And do it here.
Hey.
raccoon. What did horse?
Easy, whoa.
Is it the same as earlier? I think so, eh?
Okay, boy.
A bear. It's a bear in here.
Yeah.
It's up here or something.
Can I speak to the boy?
Arthur?
Hello, son. He's very worried.
The boy has chosen a path, sir. Path to truth.
Well, his sister just wants to speak with him.
Arthur, I've chosen a path.
The boy has chosen a path. He's chosen safety. What path have you chosen, sir?
Still searching, I guess.
We are all searching. Chelonianism is about searching. What do we for, do you think?
You're searching for whoever stole your common sense, you nutcase.
Are you always this negative and antagonistic, sir?
Only when dealing with idiots. Now let to the boy. Move out of my way.
You shouldn't have come here.
Goddamn lunatic. Is this clear enough for you?
Get off of him. That's enough.
Kid, come on. This shit better than this.
Better than what? Better than one in paradise?
Better than thinking these fools know a damn thing about paradise. Now, let me take you home.
You're a sad man, Arthur. You're a real sad man.
Sure, but come home.
No, not a chance! Leave me alone, Arthur! I didn't ask for your help!
Yeah.
None of your damn business!
Can't catch him. Come on. Ah.
Please, Arthur. I'm a man now. I found something.
Just a kid. You're making a big mistake.
I'm not taking advice from you. You're an outlaw. You leave me alone. They're good people. I'm warning you, Arthur Morgan. Leave me alone.
Please, kid. Put that gun down.
I warn you, Arthur. I don't want to live anymore.
Kid, just calm down.
Leave me alone.
Okay. Retry the checkpoint.
I warn you, Arthur. I don't want to live anymore.
Kid, just calm down.
Leave me alone.
Calm down. Let's go see your sister.
Okay. Okay.
It's okay, kid.
Have I been a terrible fool, Arthur?
I don't know. I don't know enough about it. But one thing I do know. There ain't no shame in looking for a better world.
I missed you, Arthur. Are you and Mary sweet on one another again?
Oh, no. That's all a long time ago, son. Giddy up.
Well, this wasn't how I thought today would turn out.
It's been a long time, Jamie Gillis. You were a kid last time I saw you. Didn't try to kill yourself.
You know, you taught me how to ride a horse.
Too well, apparently. Chelonia, though? Really? You'd fall for that?
They were very nice to me. They're decent.
I'm sure. Please tell me you didn't give them any money.
Of course I did. They rely on charitable donations.
Jesus, Jamie, come on.
I just wanted to believe that there might be something good coming my way one day. Guess that's dead in the water.
With the turtle.
Shut up. All Father kept telling me was, you won't amount to anything. You're not enough of a man. I had to get away. I couldn't take it anymore.
Forgive me, but your father's a bully and a coward. Don't listen to him.
Hey, don't talk about him like that.
What do you want me to say, Jamie? He's a good father, nice man.
He won't be happy I saw you.
Please send him my worst regards.
The thing is, he's right. I'm not good at anything.
Come on, that ain't true. Tell me something you like. Don't think too hard.
Apples, I guess.
Apples?
Yeah, I love apples.
Okay. I was thinking more along the lines of carpentry or horses or something, but all right, go work in an orchard then.
By that token, you must really like shooting and robbing people.
I only like shooting young idiots who run away from me when I'm trying to help them.
Father told me what you do.
I'm sure he did.
Hey, are you still with Dutch and what was his name? Hester?
Jose. Yep, still the same, sort of.
And Annabelle and Bessie?
I'm afraid they're dead.
Shit. Maybe Mary did make the right choice.
No doubt. But none of it is anything like the nonsense you read in the newspapers.
So, are you two getting back together?
I told you, no. Just ask me for a favor.
You know Barry Linton's dead? Pneumonia.
She told me.
So the door's open, so to speak.
That's all in the past. Different people now.
She's not. You seem just the same.
Here we are. She must be waiting inside.
Come on.
Hey, mister. You're just stealing a living, ain't you?
A man's entitled to arrest, ain't he?
You best.
Make it quick or I might run off again.
Can't run. Oh, shut up.
Father's been very sad.
Father wouldn't know sadness if it died in his bed. But I'll come home for you.
My boy. My sweet boy. Come on. Oh, Arthur. Thank you. Thank you.
It's good to see you, Mary.
And you, Arthur. And you. Oh, you'll never change. I know that.
I feel like the luckiest man alive, and I feel like a fool. That woman confuses me and plays me for a fiddle like no one else alive. I trust I will not make a god-awful fool of myself once more, but somehow I imagine I shall.
How'd you do?
Mister? Oh, do you have the time there?
Sorry, I don't know.
The sun, it's late. Does it go around? I don't want to go around. I want to go here. Here?
That's how it is.
X.
Appreciate you stepping in there. Those bastards been turning the screw on me from day one, saying I gotta pay them protection money. I told him where to stick it, and well, I guess you just saw how that panned out.
You watch yourself, all right? Stay out of trouble.
I'll try.
What?
Mm-hmm. C'est sûr. Parce qu'il y a du soir, on a checké le 15% A, c'est les merchandise. On a checké celui-ci, qu'est-ce que lui a. Il check celui-ci.
Mais c'est le signe de mon kiné.
Ouais, mais celui-ci, ça dit c'est le official licensed product.
Mm-hmm. Camaro.
Il y en a d'autres en haut, là, il y en avait 8 en tout, mais il y a un de ces trois-là qui ont des affaires de stickers dessous.
Ok.
Il y a une autre boîte avec différentes dents. Là. Il y a une Lamborghini, mais elle est orange dans l'autre boîte. Là, si vous laissez là, puis t'avais un Jeep dedans.
Ok.
Même si on pas y acheter, c'était 23$. J'ai dit, ouais, moi 20$, puis je vais aller chercher au Costco. Oui, il aime ça, des chars de même. Et des chars de collection, pareil.
Mm-hmm.
En beau, là.
Mm-hmm.
Ça, si tu le recules de même, ça avance.
Ah ouais. Ouais, je m'en poursuis.
Ça, il disait que c'était peut-être des choses de collection, mais je sais pas.
Je sais pas. Mhm. Mmh. Oui.
Yep.
Lost my rabbit and my raccoon, eh?
we go.
Somebody screaming.
Let's go, boy.
Let me check where I'm going.
Thank you. How many?
A lot. Uniforms everywhere.
You see Sean?
No. I don't think so.
Damn it. Where's Trelawney?
Who knows?
Just keep your eyes open.
I am.
That little Irish bastard.
I'm not quite sure. Trelawney's off trying to find out.
Anyone been in the Blackwater, see how things lie?
Place is crawling with Pinkertons, bounty hunters, pictures of Dutch and Hosea.
We got a lot of money sitting in that town.
And that's where it's gonna remain for now.
Why haven't they hanged Sean, I wonder?
I think he's bait. Well, they want to trial him publicly.
Gentlemen, Sean is being moved. Up the upper Montana, then to a federal prison out west.
Damn. Well, we can't be rescuing people from some federal prison. We either rescue him now or we cut him loose.
We're not cutting anyone loose.
Of course not.
Ike Skelding's boys are moving him to a camp nearby before handing him over to the government.
So, I guess we need to stop them before they get to camp. Charles, why don't you head up on the north side, and we'll head up on the other side of the valley and meet you. That way we have them in either direction. Javier, Josiah, come on. Let's go see.
You know, Arthur, the government, or people whom the government like, seem to be very angry.
Sure. Well, we'll rescue Sean, and then we'll get ourselves lost, good and proper. It's a big country.
I hope so.
How you doing, boy?
Time to go, boy.
Come on. We don't want to lose them.
Okay.
Follow me. Let's see if we can track down this boat.
Keep your eyes open for Pinkertons. They got patrols out all over this area.
Yes. South of the river, West Elizabeth isn't a very welcoming place right now.
Down there. Reckon those might be our boys.
All right, gentlemen. Follow me. Keep your guns away until we know it's Sean, okay? I know what you two are like.
You think they can see us?
If they can, we're just three fellas out on the trail. Act natural. We'll be fine.
So, you've been gone for a while.
Much as I love dodging the law and sleeping in the dirt with you derelicts, I do have other business to attend to.
What happened in New York?
You know how life is. Never a straight road anywhere.
Especially with you.
Nice to know I'm missed, though. Have you run out of people to rob?
Oh, we'll never run out of people to rob.
But without me, you'll not find the caliber of victim that I find.
Maybe. Anyway, we should keep it down.
Let's go. Stay with them.
You all right, Javier? You're quiet.
He hasn't stopped talking since we left you in Valentine. It's the longest ride of my life.
Cute, dear boy. Very cute. Push up, come on. Apparently, there's a camp somewhere around here where the bounty hunters meet and transfer before continuing out west. I imagine that's where they're headed.
Thank you.
Hey, they've pulled into shore. All right, let's take a closer look. Binoculars, gentlemen.
These bounty hunters.
I don't know too much about Ike Skelton's boys, but I hear they're a big crew, wild, built some reputation in the last year or two.
That looks like Sean to me.
Certainly kicking up enough of a fuss. Yep, that's definitely Sean.
Oh, they're giving him a decent kicking.
Well, you can only imagine the shit he's been giving them.
Oh, yes.
They're taking him up the canyon.
There's Charles
down
on the other side. Let's go.
What about the other two down there?
I've got an idea. Follow me.
Quietly, if we can.
Leave it to me, gentlemen. I'll go around and create a distraction. Then you two sneak across and do the dirty on them.
Okay. Crouch down out of sight. Take out your knife. Wait. Let's get in the river. Wait until he's got them off guard before crossing.
Taken ill, gravely ill.
What's the problem?
It's dear Bessie.
You take the one on the left. Let's go now. Keep down.
I'm beside myself. If I lose Bessie, I lose everything.
Oh, calm down, mister.
I can't. I'm having a fit.
Okay, let's get after him.
A pleasure, as always, gentlemen. I think you have it from here.
Come on. We got two halfway up the canyon to deal with.
Travel wears me out.
I just want to make enough money to retire, settle down.
What do we do?
And maybe get married again.
Me too. A small farm and a good woman.
Or a small woman and a good farm, huh?
That too.
Stay there. going to approach them or wait? I'm going. Oh, it's there.
Thank you. get me down from here.
Wait. I need to loot. It's important.
Hey, someone cut this rope. My head's killing me.
Oh, yeah?
Arthur. You know, you're a lot less ugly from that other angle, Arthur.
Come on.
Do I get a hug, Arthur? A warm embrace for a lost brother now found.
You know, nothing means more to me than this gang, the bond we share. It's the most real thing to me. I would kill for it, I would happily die for it. But in spite of all of that, I would have easily left you here to rot if Charles hadn't stopped me.
I don't believe a word of that, Arthur.
Get him out of here.
You're a great man, Arthur Morgan. The kind of young whippersnapper can really admire.
Oh, shut up. Right, we should split up. Javier, will you escort Mr. McGuire back to camp? Charles, best you ride separately. Be careful. There's patrols everywhere.
What about you?
I'm gonna see what's worth taking here. I'll meet you back there as soon as I can.
All right. Okay, come on.
Have I got stories for you?
Yeah, I can't wait.
I imagine y'all miss me a lot. But fear not, the joy's back in your lives now.
Tomahawk. There's another bottle. Yes, I'm full. Oh no. Shit. Need you run away. Still red. Now what? Could go here. Staple. John Mars 10, that's locked. Need to go there. Staple here. Here, doggy. Doggy, doggy. Come here.
Come here.
You okay, boy?
Oh. ride the horse instead. Can't. Anyway.
Do you smoke, sir?
Sure, but perhaps not as much as you.
Oh, no, don't worry about these. Actually, well, take some. Take a couple of packs. Take a few.
Oh, thank you. What are all the cigarettes for? Are you heading on a long journey or something?
No, nothing like that at all. I'm just interested in the cards.
Okay.
Cigarette cards. Oh, you got any?
Yeah?
Well, get them out. Let me take a look. Come on.
A little picture card?
Yeah, I'll pay you a good price.
Okay. Here.
Ah, nothing I haven't got. The value is in completing the set. Sometimes I'll smoke up to 200 cigarettes in one day, just so I can keep opening the packs. I wish I could explain to you the pleasure and the pain I get out of collecting these babies.
Sure. It sounds,
thrilling? Yeah, it is. Not to mention the vast amounts of life-reaffirming cigarettes I get to smoke. Oh, and the amount of money? A veritable fortune, sir.
Fortune?
Oh, sure. A complete set of any series is worth a fortune. Yeah, look at this. Gunslingers. Over here, circus freaks. Yes. Meow meows of the desert. So rare.
I never knew.
Sure.
How much?
Well, it depends on the rarity, sir.
Oh, of course.
Yeah. But you know, if you ever get a complete set, I can take it off your hands.
You'd pay me.
A fair price. Now, you send them to me right here. Phineas T. Ramsbottom, at your service. Okay, I gotta run. This is my train. Look me up, okay? Think about this deal. Only a complete set. That's where the value lies.
What do you want, little doggy? Doggy?
Hey, boy. Hey, boy.
Come here.
Hello, boy.
Okay there.
Just looking around.
I like you, mister. You have a kind face.
Yeah.
Say I gamble too much.
Maybe I'll quit this once I get rich. You're never gonna get anywhere if you play like that.
Check for me.
Raise.
Really? Why are you still here? I'll raise.
That's a bluff if I ever saw one.
I'll call.
Come on.
Nope.
Check.
You gotta take some risks.
for us?
I'm nothing. Just yeah. Check.
I'm gonna go all in.
Call.
Call. Take a good look at these.
I ain't got much.
I can't believe this shit. Ah. That's a tidy profit, ain't it?
Tony was bluffing.
That's it. Keep it going. Ah, that ain't nothing.
Hope I got enough to stay in the next round.
Now, are you lucky or not? You ever considered that?
Thanks.
Ah, come on. Give me better cards.
Not great.
Sure.
Go and check.
Guess I'll raise you.
Ah, crap.
Ah. Okay, okay, good.
Let's see what each of us is made of. On the inside, I mean.
Raise.
Just this for now.
Dang. Why so careful?
Guess I'll raise you.
Okay.
Check. Let's get this game a moving.
You can't fool me.
I'm gonna go all in.
You're bluffing. I can smell it a mile off.
Huh. Call, let's see what's what.
Cast your eyes on this.
Well, that's all I had.
Ain't got much luck with these.
I ain't got it.
You've done all right for yourself there.
That's it.
Damn it. Well done.
Oh, this is huge for me.
Hell with this. I'm done.
Well, all right.
Always next time.
Man, could use more of a win here.
I reckon the pressure's gonna get to him. Try your luck sometimes.
You know, let's raise the stakes.
Check.
Here.
Hellfire.
You really? Things are looking okay. There we go.
Let's turn this around.
Lucky you.
Nice cards.
I'll raise.
There we go.
Show me what you got. How about this?
Hold it
again. All in. Yeah.
Yep.
Nope.
I'm out of this one.
How about that?
I guess we could use that.
Here, just a little.
This ain't no fun if you're gonna play like that.
I'll see you. There.
Fair.
Yeah, I know. Pretty pathetic. So, here.
That can't be right.
Things are definitely looking up. Damn.
Yes.
Three in a row. On the road.
Well, this is getting too easy.
What the hell are you doing there? Just don't play this enough lately.
You know, let's raise the stakes.
Yeah, why not?
That's all I got.
Call.
Well, here we go then.
You're bluffing.
I'll fold.
I'll see you.
Yeah.
It's all or nothing.
Really? Oh, yeah. He has a pair. Big pair. Call.
Let's get a look, then.
Okay, well, it ain't much.
Looks fine for you, for now.
Yes, yes, yes!
You got him. Bullshit!
Huh. Well, all right.
Yeah, you had two queens.
Well, then, that's my luck gone.
Oh, that's a shame, huh?
Trying to annoy me, huh?
Yeah? Trying to do?
Well, this is proper sport, eh, friends?
Y'all are taking a risk here. This is my game. Ain't gonna risk it.
Can shut your tree and steal all your money.
Just this for now.
You know, let's raise the stakes.
Jeez, okay, let's go.
It's all or nothing time.
You're just showing off.
How about this, then?
You're so full of crap, you're like an outhouse. I'm a play slow.
That's interesting.
See ya.
Well, that's all I had.
There you go.
Oh, too close to comfort. Yes!
Two kings.
Ah, no.
Oh, two kings and two queens. You're cheating.
No sense carrying on with this sort of luck.
Bye now.
Mister?
Reckon it's one more round and then I'm going.
Partner?
I got this.
You sure?
Hey.
Hello there. Feller wouldn't know an A from his ass.
Seem in a good mood?
I am, son. I am. Let's have some fun. Tonight. Let's enjoy ourselves.
Are we having a party?
Maybe. Just a little one.
Gray?
Mr. McGuire is back. So come on. Let's have ourselves.
Everything's going to be okay. Uncle Sean is back. And don't you worry, Miss Grimshaw, y'all crone. I'll keep them girls in line.
You ain't joining them.
If I have to whip them, I will.
Did you get a bump on the head, me too?
And don't you worry, Mr. Pearson, you drunk old shitbag. It'll be nothing but the finest game in the pot. Now Deadeye Maguire's back. And don't worry about nothing, Mrs. Grimshaw. We'll have this camp running like clockwork. I love you bastards. Have fun! Have lots of fun!
Yeah, well, I'm sure you will!
Uh-oh, here comes trouble.
I just can't get rid of you, can I? Hey, enjoying these fine folks?
I suppose.
You're looking lovely as ever, if I may say so.
No, stop.
Imagine riding with him all the way from Blackwater to here.
This stupid.
So, what now? Come on. How about a song?
He'll be drinking till dawn now, I bet.
Oh, let him have
some
fun.
Listen, my friend.
He's been through a lot.
Do you know the Louisville
Irish lady? I enjoyed a party, Molly.
I am enjoying it. I just don't need to fall over drunk with the rest of them.
Yeah, that's the one.
You know this one, don't you?
In Louisville, I met a lady.
Mark, well, what I do say. And she was mistress of her trade.
She was diddle-diddle all the day.
What a party! I drank enough.
And that's that most fellas are sheep. That's right. And if you can tell the difference between a sheep and a sheep and a man, then that makes you a better man than me, sir. And that's all I'm saying. Mark my
so
words.
So you got your buddy back?
Wasn't the same without him.
Nope. All right, well, I should be getting on.
Okay, Arthur.
Sheep.
Well, they're dancing now.
Will you dance with me, Arthur? You're angry and sad.
That what you think of me?
Sad in a good way, like a romantic poet.
Well, that's about all I can muster.
We've done this.
Things are on the up again.
Jeez.
Oh,
thank you again for the dance, Miss Gaskell.
Anytime. You're better than I thought you'd be.
Oh, try and take that as a compliment.
Mr. Morgan! Morgan!
There you are.
Hello.
Hello. What do you want?
I'm not quite sure. This keeps happening.
Things all right?
Shoot, never better.
Well, that's nice to hear.
Num num num.
My mistake, Abigail. You all right?
Yeah, it's good to have him back.
Let's see if we're still saying that in a day or two. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
All right then.
How are you doing, Mrs. Adler?
Not really in the party mood.
I understand. Well, don't let me bother you.
All right, Arthur.
Studies on chickens.
Been stuck before. Do you remember that mine?
Of course.
That nauseating popping day in that frontier town.
Yeah, there, boy. Dumb boy.
Okay, boy.
There's a drunk guy.
Here. Maybe this is our man.
You a bounty hunter, mister?
Maybe. It depends.
Well, I'm guessing you ain't here to pass the day, turn yourself in, or discuss the finer points of county law.
Then I don't need to know much more than that until I got a reason to.
All right.
You smell that?
This here's a livestock town, mister. Tracks delinquents and reprobates like flies. Now, I'm not a feller to pass a quick judgment, but I've been around long enough to know you don't hire a saint to catch a sinner. You bring me what I need, and I'll pay you well, and I won't ask no questions.
So, what is it you need?
Why don't you have a look at that poster on the wall over there?
He's a low-down huckster. And poisoning folks with his miracle cure from here to Ansburg. Killed more than Landon Ricketts without even pulling a trigger. Gets some kind of sick satisfaction out of it.
Feller over at the saloon says he thought he saw him by the gorge straight north of here. You think you can bring him in?
The money's good.
I need him alive, though. I want to make sure the women he witted get compensated before he swings.
I'll see what I can do.
Well, good luck to you.
And we need him alive. That's an important point.
Alive, I got it.
Yep.
Benedict Albright? Oh, sir? Kind of look like him. Hold me up here. No, not me, sir. It's because I want to buy some medicine. And I heard good things. I'll pay in gold if you could help me find him. It's just my mother's real sick. Well, if that's the case, if it's for a sick woman, I'd be happy to help. I'm a healer, you know? A medical man. Finest medicine in the state. Game's over, mister. Put your hands up. Taking you. Taking me in? What for?
Apparently that stuff you're pushing is killing folk. There's a price on your head. I don't know. It ain't my business.
Come on, partner. That's crap. I'm a healer. I got an aura. I speak to spirits. I'm a scientist. Folks get real angry for no good reason. This is a mistake.
Keep your hands up, buddy. They only want you for questioning.
I have to insist that this is a mistake.
Don't be a fool.
Hold on.
I'm slipping. Shit. You saved me.
Now come on, buddy. Let's make this easy.
What, you're taking me in?
It's just for questioning.
Oh, you saved my life.
Ain't we had enough drama?
I'd be better off jumping.
They expressly told me not to kill you.
Oh, this is about you.
Don't jump.
Or what? You can't shoot me, huh?
Please.
I'll take my chance.
Come in.
Bye, friend.
Really do not like you.
That's not my horse. Mess this up. I knew it.
Don't you dare jump!
I lost him. Come on. Run, run.
You saved me. Let me go. Got you now. Let me go. I'll disappear. And it's me. I should be free. There we go.
Come on.
Look what we got here.
Oh. Get out of the way. Run, 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 run. Can you run faster than this? Throw it.
Who made you God?
Jeez.
I'm only in it for the money.
That's even worse.
I'm sure it does seem that way. All right. Let's take you in.
Should loot him too. Is this again?
Hey, you don't mind, do you?
Where's my horse? You're not my horse.
Is subnormal. I have medicine in my pocket. Pass it to me, please. Oh, sir, this isn't necessary. I'm a medical man, a healer. It's all just a big mistake. Oh, I don't feel very well.
I told you to shut up.
Why, who made you judge?
I'm only in it for the money.
Oh, I don't feel well at all. You're a bully, sir.
Okay, okay. Stupid horse. Rather have my horse. Come on, run. Finally. Thank you.
comfortable enough for you?
Never ask for no trouble.
Strong one, boy.
He don't understand you more, and that's the truth.
Oh, my lord. I wasn't expecting you back so soon. Mrs. Calthorpe was just leaving.
Sure. Where you want him?
I'm selling the back.
Mistake. I never did it. Any of it.
I thought I told you to shut up, partner.
But I told
you. But nothing. Shut up. And, good luck. It's been real fun.
You ain't much of a man. If you ask folks for forgiveness, you remember this, partner.
I've already forgotten. Now, sure, how much was you offering?
$50. Here.
Thank you. Madam.
Please, remember what I told you.
Time for a bet.
Welcome. A lot of folk coming by with these lately.
Hey, boy.
Morning.
Okay there? If you can't treat people with respect, what's the point, I say?
That's so.
Well, nice to meet you.
Well, bye.
Welcome, welcome. Come on in.
Good morning to you.
Can I get a hot bath, please?
I got someone warming it up for you already. Just head down the corridor there.
Would you like someone to take over for you?
Sure, why not?
Just relax. I'll take care of you. I'll be out of your hair in no time. You let me know if you need anything, all right?
I was nearly married once. She never bathed me.
Let's just keep that between us and these four walls, shall we?
Gotta take a break sometime. Life's too short.
Yes, I know.
Okay, I don't think I'm gonna get much cleaner than this. Thank you.
Bye, hon.
Need another nap?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Morning, friend.
Well, I've had
good to see you back.
Study what?
Thank you.
that much.
Take more than that, boy.
Man.
Come on, boy.
How you feeling?
Okay, a little better.
Good.
How are you?
Fine.
You busy, Arthur?
Hey, Arthur!
What do you want?
Uncle told me something about a train.
What did he say?
Mary Beth overheard something about a train full of wealthy folk rolling down through Scarlet Meadows just south of the state border.
Yes.
Need help with it?
I ain't even sure about doing it.
Come on. At night, not too guarded, it's perfect.
Nah, I ain't thought it through. You know, stopping a train, pain in the ass.
Sure. But what if we could force a train to stop?
Well, of course.
We get a wagon full of something flammable, oil. Put it on the tracks. They see it. They know they either have to stop or die. Ain't no train driver wants to be cooked alive.
That is kind of brilliant. For you. That is a real idea. I think that's the first time you ever had one of them.
Shut up.
You might be the first bastard to ever have half his brains eaten by a wolf and end up more intelligent.
So we're doing it?
Yeah, we're gonna need ammunition, guns, look real frightening, and some dynamite to open up the train.
I'll get the supplies. Gotta head into town for Abigail anyway. Don't even ask. You go find us an oil wagon.
Yeah, I know just the place. They're always heading into that refinery.
There's an old rundown shack just over the border, north of a place called Dewberry Creek. Leave it hidden somewhere near there.
Clay. What is it doing?
I wish I hadn't so much to drink.
Why don't you sit instead of cluttering the place up?
All good, Abigail?
Yeah. Starting to like this place, the boy too.
Good, I'm glad. Okay, speak later.
Take care, Arthur.
Be glad Dutch didn't send you back to Blackwater with Charles and Javier.
I heard it got bloody down there.
Yeah, it worked out, I guess. Okay, well, let's talk more later.
All right, Morgan.
Good morning, Arthur.
Mr. Strauss?
How was it looking around Blackwater when you got Sean?
Not good. Anyway, I won't disturb you.
Okay, Mr. Morgan.
Love, sweet dream.
You better believe it.
Get that coffee down, you.
Not too bad.
Well, I suppose I should be getting on.
Whatever you say.
I just wanted to say, I'm sorry about your husband, your home.
He was worth 100 of you thieves and murderers.
I have no doubt. Well, I should get back to it.
Okay, Arthur.
Mr. Morgan. Mr. Morgan.
Yes, Reverend.
Do you...
Sorry, can we do this later?
Yes, I...
You okay?
I didn't mean to bother you.
Always good to see you. You seem in a good mood.
I guess.
Well, I won't go spoiling it.
All right then, Arthur. Oh, I should know better.
Everything okay, Miss Grimshaw?
Yes, finally about done cleaning up after that party.
Sean does not do things by halves. All right, well, I should be getting on.
All right then, Arthur.
What you preparing for?
Greatest of gifts.
An unguarded stagecoach.
No, you simple-minded fool. Bison.
Bison?
Bison. From which you can get anything. There's some over on the plains, I believe. I saw a couple a long way off.
Good luck.
You want to come with me? I'll show you how we hunt one.
Sure. Why not?
Mount up then. Let's go.
Time to go, boy.
You know, it was before my time, of course, but my mother used to tell me stories of how her tribe moved with the bison. They lived almost as one. Where the bison went, my people went. And they were the center of all life. We couldn't survive without them. They provided us with everything. Food, clothing, shelter, tools. There was a lot of respect.
Huh. I don't remember much of my childhood, but I think my people... Well, we pretty much moved with the whiskey.
Well, my father did that too. Let's try over here, to the left. Over there. You see them all?
Oh.
Incredible, aren't they? We should only kill one of them. I'll keep them ringed in and you see if you can bring one down. Okay? Clean as you can.
Okay.
I couldn't resist.
Take the horns too. It can all be used.
My God. This kinder thing. Oh no. Let's see that. Oh.
job. Stow that on your horse and mount up. I wanna. Go check something out.
Okay, let's go. Where are we going?
I thought I saw some scavenger birds over here. Just wanted to see what attracted them. No. Look.
What? Bison.
Shot and left for dead, it looks like.
Why would someone do that?
I don't know, but I see tracks heading in this direction. I say we follow them.
All right, lead the way. Could it have been an animal?
No, they've been shot. I just don't know why anybody would just leave them here to rot like that. Another dead bison on the hill to the right. Come on. Shot him left for dead again. But this one looks fresher.
There's a camp there. I'm gonna take a look. Haven't gone cold yet. Maybe half a day since they left.
Bison's been dead about the same amount of time.
So what do you want to do?
They could still be in the area. Let's get up higher. See if we spot anything. This way. We should have a good view from up here. Anything? Arthur, look. Smoked. Could be another camp.
Let's go check it out.
Bastards. Just killing for fun.
Think we can talk?
I don't kill for fun. I kill when I need to. Shoot those bison.
What's your problem?
I said, did you fools shoot those bison?
Calm down, you black or red bastard, whatever the fuck you are.
Did you shoot them?
Yes, we did. We shot them bison. We'll shoot you too if you don't get.
What business is it of yours? What? We.
It's that business of mine!
Good God, you're crazy!
I got a family. A family. Don't shoot me.
Stand back, Charles. I'll get you some answers.
Come on, do something. It's nothing. Come on, Andre.
You ain't scaring nobody.
Can't do nothing with him. Stuck.
Careful, big man.
Here we go.
Just get out of my way. Sorry, partner.
My game is stuck there now. Stupid glitch. Trolls.
Sorry, can't see for trying. Forgive me.
See you next time.